It's a story that should be told and must be told to benefit us all, quite frankly. I mean, you know, we could all be struck down by this horrendous thing and sepsis. And in fact, you know, I've been told that it's a bigger killer than heart attacks. And so when I was asked to be in it and read the script, I thought, no, I really would like to be associated with this film. It was very tough. It wasn't an easy film to make. We were out in Rutland at sort of Christmas time, December, freezing cold. But it was a, I hope, a very, very worthy film. And I don't mean that in a patronizing way at all. I think it's true to life. Well, it is a true story, and one that I think is should be very moving and inspiring.
Can you tell us a little bit about your character and where she fits into the journey this family went on?
Yeah, my character, I play Jo Froggatt's mum, Jean, and she is she's just a good grandma. She has one heck of a time, you know, in this crisis, because she's brought in to basically look after the two children. Jo is pregnant at the beginning of the film and also has a four-year-old, played incredibly by this little girl, Ellie Copping, playing Grace, and was a lesson to us all, actually. I mean, she was quite amazing. But so Jean is part of the fabric of the family, and as is the other mother, Tom's mum. But obviously, because of the situation, there's a great friction and strain on the family. Everybody, you know, everything is imploding. They have no money. They have to sell the house. And it's just dire, as it was. But it comes good. And it is a story of love. And the enduring love of these two people. So that's basically my story in it. Just a good grandma. And I'm about to be one too, which is very exciting. My daughter Emily is expecting my first grandchild in December, so she's 8 months pregnant. And so yeah, I'm very, very excited.